Coronation Street star Lucy Fallon has strong words for those who complain about dark storylines. Lucy Fallon has turned the sass dial up to maximum when it comes to addressing those who complain that Coronation Street has lost its way by being too dark. The actress, who plays Bethany Platt in the soap and has been at the center of a hard-hitting grooming and abuse plotline, was not holding back when it came to giving her views on the matter. Clearly very passionate about the debate, Lucy pointed out that Coronation Street still retains its lighter side and humor, and also added that many of the stories spearheaded by outgoing producer Kate Oates have raised huge awareness and changed lives, with David Platt's rape storyline seeing a 1,700% increase in calls for support to charities. She told metro.co.uk, "Personally, I prefer watching the darker stuff anyway. All of the Corrie storylines we have done, like the suicide, the grooming storyline, David's rape storyline, they have been so well done and so amazing and raised so much awareness. The phone lines for things went up 1,700% and stuff like that. So in that respect, I don't think they should stop doing the dark storylines, and I think Corrie is really good at having them, but characters like Sally and Tim keep the lightheartedness as well. I think they should carry on doing the dark ones, and give me some. All audiences are important, but my opinion is, if you are watching something like the rape storyline or the grooming storyline or the suicide storyline or whatever, and you think this is too uncomfortable, I can't watch this, I feel that says more about you. These are things are raising awareness, and people are actually sat at home who do know someone who took their own life or do know someone who was raped, and for those people it is so important that we do these stories on a platform like Corrie so we raise that awareness. Someone sat in the comfort of their own home saying they found it uncomfortable, I think is quite sad. We do it so well, the balance is really good. There has been quite a few dark stories in the past year, but that doesn't always happen. There might be a period now where there are no dark storylines or controversial storylines. I think the balance is good as it is. I want them. And she heaped praise on Kate, adding, I think obviously it's really sad that Kate's leaving, because we all really love Kate and she's done a lot for me since she started. I've had the biggest storyline I probably could have ever had. So it is really sad. But then again, it's also really exciting that we get somebody new and somebody that might switch things up again. Maybe they'll make Bethany really happy. You just don't know. It's really exciting.